A piranha plant statue makes you think it's gonna fire at you when you get close to it, but thankfully, no. And these fireballs won't hit you unless you get. Unless you stay there for a good bit of time and then the thing just fires at you. Ah, crap. Phew. Wanna avoid that middle block there that activates the trigger for the hand. Yeah, beat this bouncing ball here with Wario's face on it two more times. Oh, there's one more time actually, sorry. Get right back afterwards. You gotta face Wario three times here. He's not done yet. It's gonna be in one more time, this time with the fire ability. Wait a minute. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. I was trying to beat him without doing a rewind feature at all, but that was kind of cheap right there. Now he's pissed off because I beat him. But then we get. But then we get Wario Land Super Mario Land 3 2 years later, so then he gets his own adventure. But in this one, at least, we got back our castle. You see the little marker right there on the castle turning to an M. There we go. And guys, that's the end of Super Mario Land 2, 6 golden coins. I actually did play this game on the channel some years back, but I want to do it in better quality though, now that we have it on the Switch online service here. So I had fun playing this game all over again on the channel, and in better quality nonetheless too. It's one of the games I had back when I was growing up that I got for Christmas one day. I also got this along with Looney Tunes for the Game Boy back in that time too. Bullfish. Gunpei Yokoi, the late Gunpei Yokoi. If we ever get Wario Land 1 on the Switch Online service one day, I don't mind playing through the whole game again on here. But that will do it for Super Mario Land 2, 6 Golden Coins. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay again. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want to. Until then, guys, take care.